Well, hi guys, welcome back to Farming Simulator 15. As you can see, got the vehicles all set up, ready to go. So the combine will be running on its own. We'll be driving the liquid manure truck, and the wheel fall behind the combine, and a little bit later on the seeder will fall behind me. So we'll have a little convoy going. I just sat and basically filled all this up, so that's all good to go. And animals, I might actually fill them up. It'll only take a few seconds. Just zoom around to it, and then they can go while I'm getting that field ready. See if this one will go. This one. That one seems to be more. Try it again. Maybe I'm too close. Oh, the pigs aren't going. There's 5,000 in them, it's not picking them up. Maybe I'll even go back in. Maybe we'll go back round. Why is... Alright, never mind. Wait, what? That should be rotated last, I don't know why it's not. Anyway, let's get to moving, shall we? So I think we'll let the combine go a little bit because I think that's slightly bigger than us. And then we can actually probably set off because that's actually already away. We're not as fast as it, so we'll as well just follow it. I don't know why that door's still open, I don't know how to close it. So we'll just follow the combine, then a little bit later on we'll tell the seeder to go and that can come up behind us. And then we'll tell it to go down and that can just sit behind me or whatever. That's not as big as the other two. That's cool. Right, so we'll have this field done in probably about half an hour maybe. Episode worth. He's probably going to be stuck behind me. He's going faster than I thought he would. I'll just block him. he should probably just be behind me. He's straight in front of me. I'm sort of having to block him off. Yeah, maybe I'll slow him down to 12. Usually it works fine. I think it's just because I've not done it in a while. I forgot what I'm doing. Oh, where's he going? Stop. Stop. What are you doing? No. Where are you going? I think it's because it's detected, there's nothing there, so I just make sure to go by. He's missing that big strip. Yeah, I can't go that fast. I've got a heavy trailer. Maybe I should have still pulled it to just wait until I'm halfway down the field. I'm gonna use that to just stop, because it's just right up my ass. Combine's away, he's done. Just get this done. It's so badly out of line. Not even know where the line is now. I think it's to be cloudy today. I see a fair bit of cloud in there. like to try and keep it in a straight line, but it's not going to happen, because you can already see it's going off. I'm gonna get up that hill. Okay, okay. does seem to be getting on fine. Getting there. I think we'll do one more. We'll do finish this strip, and then we'll head over and turn the cedar back on. This is the reason I'm not really talking this morning. My throat's absolutely killing me. Once I stop here, I might go and get a drink. I don't know why it's so bad. So as I say, once we stop here, I'll go back over and turn the cedar back on, and that'll let it catch up a little bit. Shouldn't take us not too long, just maybe another 10 minutes maybe. The combine will be finished fairly soon. And the cedar's on its way, so that'll catch up on us just before we finish, I think. Because the combine and the cedar go faster than this. That's why I let this go on a little bit. If it was the fertiliser, I think I would stick it behind the sewing machine. The cedar, whatever you want to call it. And then they would just run parallel with each other. But I figured since we're starting a nice new year, might as well start to cut right with some solid manure. Or liquid manure, whatever. No more chemicals in this farm. Harvester will be done soon. We'll bring it down and we can empty it. Nothing more relaxing than going up and down a field for half an hour, 40 minutes or whatever. Thank you. And this is the smallest field, there's much bigger fields than this. I think 14 is one of my biggest. The rest don't really have anything on them. I really need to get a drink soon, my throat's drying up and I don't know why. Maybe the lack of sleep I had last night, actually. Give the team a quick resync there. Once we're done, I'll go and put the solar, take the limiter off it so it can go at its proper speed. Because I slowed it down a bit because it was getting in my way. Harvester has just finished. Currently taking it away. Thank you. I'll come back over here and finish mine. Then we'll wait for the sewing machine to come up. The seeding machine, whatever, it's the same thing. I don't know why they call it two different things when it's clearly the same thing. I think it's called a seeder, but what it does is it sows the ground, I don't know, something like that. Plants, puts things in the ground. Will be a few extra minutes to come out and actually go and speed up the machine. we'll use full speed. Otherwise he's going to take quite a while if he's just going that speed. He's not in review, so he's still pretty far away. We're nearly done, maybe another couple of minutes. Oh, it's raining outside. Yay. One more pass, and that should be us. Now I can put this away. And I'll put the grain into that truck, offload and into the silo. Put all the vehicles back, basically. And wait for the sedan to finish. I don't know how to close that door. I don't know what I've placed. We'll just scan right up here. Messing too much with the truck. I think I know how to close the door. I just need to find the right bit for it. Maybe it's on the outside. Hmm. and we'll take the harvester down, we'll offload the crops, and I'll figure out how to close that door. So it gives us an extra couple of minutes to get down there. I think it's the John Deere ones that are more powerful. I quite like this one. Gives you the massive 20 meter head up. Back. Get it ready for the next harvest. This, bring it away, no brakes, no brakes. Forgot this one's not got the best brakes. that one's got good brakes, but it's not good enough. It can't handle grain, otherwise I would have used it. That we finish, which is getting there. You're not leaving that there, and if they get home. Right, so how do we close this door? Inside, maybe? So now you can roll the windows up. Got you. See, I'm going the same, yeah. Cool. So that's how you close the doors. Pull it yet. Now we don't need to drive the door open. So, go and stick this back. Wait for the sort to down to finish. Still got a bit to go. There's a couple of things you can do while we're waiting for that to finish. No brakes on this thing at all. Not this drive, maybe. A lot of solid manure, I put manure in it. Leave this here. How long has he got? He's got quite a bit of room. Not that long actually. See if there's anything over here we can do. Still hear the sheep getting the pigs getting loaded. God's sake, how many's in there? A lot. Yeah, because there was like 5,000 of them when I came on. It's been offloading them all morning. So it's been quite a lot. This one offload. I'm assuming that one's full, so we're going to leave, put this back and this fall back up. Power slide. back over and let it load up the rest. Wool pallets, it's the sheep. Right, put this back in here. Don't get too close, it will go back. They go along. Right, how's the sewing machine going? So good. We'll go and get the fertilizer trailer. Or the fertilizer, the manure. So it's pretty much done. So thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Farming Simulators 15. The server shall be coming along soon. I know I've been saying that for months now, but it'll be ready soon. I just need to get a Dropbox for it. You can imagine the size of this thing. So yeah. And you can come on and do what you want. So until next time folks, do take care, thank you all very much for watching. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye for now.